great work. That's a new fastest lap for the race.